things they use in the ambulance to like bring people back to life. They shock things and they like shock them in their chest with it, like electrocute them to get their heart beating again. This is in my mind, like, I don't know, it's kind of what I like imagine in a way, like that life force energy coming through them from the earth and Reiki. Okay, your eyes, I'm putting your eyes right over your right and left eye, right over your third eye, your throat, your heart, solar plexus, your sacral, and your root. Okay, so as I was doing that, I was thinking about grounding you, getting you grounded. So we're just gonna look around for what we have around us. This symbolizes you, okay? So I just want you to imagine this plant being you. And just imagine we're gonna ground it in the water, into the earth, into the ground. Not just the water, but, or not just the earth, but the water and the earth. Okay? I don't know if it'll stand up, but it might. There we go. And I want you to imagine now it growing roots from the water, then we've got the sun behind us, and I want you to imagine that it's growing roots. You're growing roots. Grow roots from your heart, down to your solar plexus, down to your sacral, down to your root, out your root chakra, down into the earth, all the way down in the earth, down to, all the way to the earth star chakra. Once you get down to the earth star chakra, connecting to that, and then keep connecting down to the core of the earth, wrapping your roots all around it. And then once you're grounded, you can also imagine from your heart going up and out your arms, roots growing up to your throat, up to your third eye, to your crown, out your crown, up into your soul star chakra, which is about a yardstick above your head. Imagine connecting into that, and then imagine connecting into, or intend. This is all about intention. Intention plus action equals manifestation. So intend, imagine, intend to connect up to the soul star chakra and then to the infinity of chakras above it, to, you know, source energy, to God, to higher power, whatever you want to call it, the source of all. Connect into that. And then when you're connecting your roots out, what I do, out your fingers, I imagine connecting into like the outside of this reality, this dimension, this almost snow globe effect with this barrier almost kind of in between. I imagine connecting out underneath the earth first, very deeply, before I do all this. It's very good to put into water also. I'm always talking about it. So right now with my intention, I'm going to intend to cleanse my shungite with the water. And to cleanse the water with the shungite. And as these two are both cleansed, then I take it on you to cleanse you with the shungite. stresses, fears, go. Let them go, let them flow. Emotions are energy in motion. They're not meant to be resisted. They're not meant to be ignored. They're not meant to be pushed down. They're meant to be felt and let go. They're meant to be a temporary feeling that you are aware of, that you admit to, and that you let go of. You know, you admit to yourself, I'm having anxiety right now, and that's okay because this is temporary. You know, or you are sad. It's okay. Feel it. Acknowledge it. Acknowledge is the word I was looking for. Feel it. Acknowledge it. Release it. Let it go. Again, for my heart to yours, I love you guys and have a great day.